It's a beautiful Saturday morning, and as part of the corporate organization, the SRC have put up a spectacular trip to the village in Afadzato. Currently, we are inside Afadzato Mountain in the Volta region in the Liati. Our Kekwe students will be embarking on their own. They are trooping very soon. And with the entire GhConnects, we are here to give you a vivid coverage of the full activity that will be taking place today. I am Dalton, and join me as we tour the Afadzato Mountain.
Are you tired?
I'm tired.
Don't worry. I'm also tired, but I'm pretending.
I'm
also tired, but I'm pretending.
Dude, you are the cute. So, you have to pretend. You have to walk.
Yeah,
you have to make it.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. Okay, let's go. Don't give up.
Yes.
You're still on, okay? You're on.
It looks like she's very, very tired.
Alright. We are still connected with the GhConnects team, and then we are at the peak of the mountain. It has been a struggle for the survivors. People are still on the way coming, and then type you about half of the population is already here. People were able to get around for the first 20 minutes of what? Of the touring. And I had the plan to talk to the first person to climb up the mountain. You know what's up?
Charlie guy, it'll be easy.
How's your experience, you know?
Oh, Charlie, the mountain, they were live.
How did you make it? I wanted to reach it before others. We were thinking about 20 minutes.
When I was going, like, I was reading the signboard and the posters, I never give up. Because if you give up, you can't reach where you want to reach. So the only thing you say, if you do anything, I'll make you not give up. Just for the push hard, that'll be all.
So literally, the signpost on the way motivated to get here. Me personally, I gave up several times I pick up and I wasn't to the fourth position. And also, all those who are coming again, we used to see them here, hopefully. Congratulations for the movement to the top, you know. Stay connected to the GA team as we tour the Afadzato Mountain.
Welcome to Afadzato Mountain, the highest peak here in GA. And you can see the fun and excitement of the Franco community here on the mountain's peak. And here is coming to get interesting, here is coming to get fun, here is coming to get well dressed. So have fun, join us. Don't forget, this is GhConnects from iConcept. And don't forget, also, we are streaming live from the mountaintop. Stay tuned.
And we just made it! How was the journey though?
I wasn't
I almost died. I almost gave up.
Please, what's your name?
Get your
what? Chairwoman. Yo. To who? Chairwoman to who?
No, that's my first time coming here. Uh-huh. I was so tired. I almost gave up. But thanks to my bestie.
Yeah.
But you know my bestie.
I know her.
I'm able to take it.
Your bestie.
So you're a chairwoman. Automatically, you're a chairwoman because you're a bestie.
Yes.
Wait, please, where's
your bestie?
Where's your bestie?
No, I mean bestie.
Give me a shout out.
Someone taking pics.
Oh, but no, it's not nice. Why would you...
My beautiful two co-hosts, Vanessa and Virtue. Welcome to the highest point in Ghana. How was the experience? It wasn't easy at all. Vanessa, how many races on the road?
Countless races. Being here is not for the faint of heart. I swear, it's not for the faint of heart.
Okay, what we're seeing some inscriptions on the road. How many were you able to catch on the road?
I was really tired.
I saw the point of no return. I saw Peter's never quit. I saw a whole lot of things. Okay, so let's go and see how others do are faring here on the mountaintop on Afadzato.
Once again, this is GhConnects, and I'm here with...
I'm Merisa Geji.
Okay, tell me your experience.
Actually, it has never been easy.
Really?
I just got here. You didn't even see that me breathing. I think I'm the third to last.
Oh, really?
Yes, there are about three more people coming.
Welcome to Mount Afadzato, I'm Virtue. Alright, how was your experience?
But I'm very tired. I don't think I can come here again.
So, when you get the next opportunity, you wouldn't be able to
come here.
Oh, please don't say that, but I need to go outside. Welcome once again, and we are here with the organizer. Please tell us your name.
My name is Choche Tudor, St. Francis College of Education, as you can see. There was SRC organizing secretary. Yeah, that's my name.
Okay, so how many times have you been here?
I've not been here before. On a more serious note, it's been a very, very, very tough experience. But then I met some posts on the way coming, and then it was like, what did they even write over there? Can you help me? It seems I'm getting lost.
Don't give up.
Okay, quitters never... do whatever. So I saw that and I was like, I'll never give up. I'll continue until I'm here. Yeah.
So is it an event organized by the SRC?
Yeah. Actually, we organize it by the SRC. SRC in collaboration with Super Life. Yeah, that's it.
We would like to say kudos to the SRC for organizing such an adventure. We are most grateful. More grace to your elders. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Welcome once again. As you know, this is GhConnects, and we are here with one of our sisters. Please come and tell us your name.
So I'm Salama, and I come from Switzerland.
Okay. So how had your experience been for you?
My experience is really great. It's the second day here in this country, and I'm already on the highest mountain. So really nice.
We are glad to have you here. And then, what do you have for us? Like, much better to encourage me.
So, as we are here on the highest mountain, imagine that it's like life. First, you have to give some effort to come up here. But then, when you're here, you have the greatest view. So, that's really in life. You have to work hard, but finally, you get rewarded.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nancy!
Some mountain fruit from the highest point in Ghana. This have just dropped freshly from heaven. Nessa!
Yes.
I wonder how that tastes right now. No, I don't want this.
It's very nice.
Are you sure you won't die after?
I'm sure this is coming to give me a lot of energy to climb down. But it's going to be fun. I hope it was a fun experience.
Okay, so tell me, what are we doing?
Now we are going to the blue waterfall to see. Though there is some Tagbo waterfall there.
Oh, I can see it.
But don't worry, we are going to the tallest and the biggest one here in Ghana, so don't worry. There has been GhConnects and we have climbed the highest mountain here in Ghana. That's 885 meters and it has been fun here. I'm here with my co-host. Behind the camera is a beautiful venue and we know that we are climbing down as winners again. So see you.
Back from the mountain, everybody's able to make it to the top of the mountain. And then, you know, this trip has been amazing. This is just the beginning of the trip, and then we are done with the Afadzato experience. Next on our trip, we are moving directly to the Flea Waterfalls, where we are going to experience the whole fall from the top of the mountain. If you're not joining on this trip, you are missing out a lot. Everybody on board, you are going to get a lot of fun. Stay connected with the GhConnects team. We are bringing all the feelers from this anticipated trip. Stay locked.